died after being hit while riding a bike in Naples. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. NBC2's Madison Adams is local from Logan Boulevard and Immokalee Road in Naples with new information about the investigation.
Florida Highway Patrol says just before 2 p.m. today, an SUV was leaving the shopping center just like this one right here, and it hit a man who was riding his bike along the sidewalk.
I hope the best for the family. You, no one wants to get a call like that. It's just heartbreaking.
Sydney Dieters works in Logan Landings, right next to where today's deadly accident happened along Immokalee Road.
They had to shut Immokalee Road for a couple of hours just to clear the body and get everything cleaned up so that they can get ongoing traffic going again.
Her customers were stuck in the shopping center for hours.
Now it's 6 o'clock. It's been 3 hours on the road.
We were literally just shopping and we tried to leave, but we can't even leave to go home.
It's lined up with cars just kind of, everyone's out of their cars talking to other cars, and
there's no
nobody knows what's going on.
Tonight, Florida Highway Patrol can confirm that a 63-year-old man who was riding his bike just like this person is doing on the sidewalk is the one who died. An SUV that was leaving Logan Landing Shopping Center hit him when turning right on Immokalee Road. A 32-year-old woman and 9-year-old boy were in the SUV.
There really isn't a bike lane over here, now that I think about it. Bike lane. Wow. Especially on Immokalee.
Investigators kept picking up the bike and putting it in different places on the street, trying to figure out what happened.
I don't know who it was, but I'm sure they're a great, hardworking person because it's just really sad. I'm sorry.
State troopers are continuing to investigate to determine whose fault it was for this crash. Both passengers in the SUV are okay. I'm in East Naples, Madison Adams, NBC2.